So I brilliantly decided not to put some shoes on in some very windy weather where there's tons of rocks, thorns, and maybe some broken beer bottles here and there. Just wearing some sandals to show you guys a video of Tahdariya. It's a beach where people build their chalets. You can't do it anymore. But any family who did was grandfathered in. Now, if you're lucky to have someone who has one of these, you can hang out at the beach. Fortunately, I do. I'm not there at the moment because I'm going to show you guys a view that could encapsulate the whole beach just from the photos. Wouldn't really do considering this is a video medium. So I decided, might as well get it on video. I'll have to ask you guys to excuse the windy weather. It's going to pick up on the microphone. But in any case, here are some old archaeological ruins. Of course, this used to be a civilization. People say that even Romans built here, and these are Roman, past Roman architecture, maybe local, I'm not too sure. And apparently they excavated some stuff here. I've been told by a friend jewelry was included. I can't really verify it myself, but if you look over here, you see an old house. They were built into the side of the cave. Visitors to give them a place to see. Over there, see a beautiful view of the ocean and a nice view of the town. Maybe if you can see the local church in the background for more, if you were astute and following. That's it so far for today's entry. I hope you guys enjoyed it. See ya.